like Christ, yes. And if you look it up, the name Christopher means bearer of Christ, one who brings Christ. I know that because I have a son named Christopher too. And that's why we chose that name. And certainly what Christopher is doing for all of the people who need organ donations is bringing Christ into the world. So we wanted to acknowledge that and to support him in his mission to do that, because it is a way of reaching out and loving other people. And we know that's the number one rule that Jesus has for everybody, is to love each other. And this is a very powerful way that he's doing it. And I'm really proud that we can be part of it by praying for him, by thinking about him, by having him hear and watch us. I'll say the words, but you pray them in your hearts. Lord, you are the creator of all people and the giver of all gifts. Thank you for the unique gift that Kristopher Knowles is to this world and the gifts that he has shared with us here at St. Vita today. You have used him as your own angel in our lives and the lives of many. Through our experiences with Chris, you have shown your love for us and for many in the world. Bless Chris and his team as they take leave from us today and as they go forward with their mission. Keep them always in your care and give them peace. Through Christ, our Lord and Savior, amen.
Done a great job.
in bringing that message to this neck of the woods. So thank you again. Now, as we make our way out of the gym, we're going to do something a little different. A lot of kids, a lot of kids that will have touched that, and you'll have been one of them. So you'll have helped in that journey. So our grade one class will lead us out, followed by our grade twos and threes, four, five, five, sixes, six, sevens. Be sure to touch that torch on the way out. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.